I started taking drugs, including heroin, at the age of 17, following the death of my partner from a drug overdose when I was pregnant with his child. My life very quickly spiraled downwards, and social services got involved after the birth of my first child. I was living in a flat on my own, not able to parent my baby even at the most basic level, socializing with heavy drug users, and soon had a partner who was to take me to even darker times. I am now 14 years clean. In my role at BHT's Detox Support Project, I have helped hundreds of clients achieve abstinence and recovery. My experience of working through darkest desperation to actively saving my own life with recovery has been life-changing. It drives me with a passion to help others towards their recovery.